That spot is so empty.
Doesn't look like Best Buy anymore.